Hey guys, I'm gonna demonstrate a dumbbell suitcase reverse lunge, okay? What that means is only having your dumbbells on the side. When I have your feet hip width apart, and then from here, you're gonna make a long step back, and then you switch legs. I'm gonna show you this movement, going sideways so that you see what happens with my knees and my upper body. Now you create angle, body upright, bring it up, and then you switch.